Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is my tutorial on the Samsung Galaxy S8 Edge. And if you get the warning, downloading, do not turn off target. This is a way to reset your phone. It's different on the S7 because of the home button. So all you have to do is press your volume down button, your power button, and your key button. So there's your key, your volume down, and your power. You press all those simultaneously, and there you go. That should do it. Thanks.